Remix!
Welcome back to another edition of Monday Night Wars, baby. All the bouncing balls. We're bouncing on this shit. We're not exactly sure
what's going on. We tried to fix it.
We tried to fix it. Hopefully we're not bouncing. But anyway, check out WrestlingRevolution.com. Live chat every Monday night. You can talk with all of us. You know, during the Monday Night Wars, let us know what you feel about the show as you're watching it.
Good.
Now, let's just jump right into it. We don't got a coin this week, but since we...
Well, I went first last week. Why don't you go ahead and take the
You want me to go first this week? You're going to defer to me?
Yes.
All right. Well, we start off with Stone Cold, baby. That's how we start off. Stone Cold comes right out to the ring.
Cool.
Asking for some Steve Weisers. He, like, gets in the corner, right? And he puts his hands up, and they don't throw him the beer. So I'm thinking, okay, PG, right? They're going to be like, you know, we're not going to give him the beer. Cuts a good promo.
Okay.
Then after the promo, gets to Steve Weisers and just takes, you know, starts drinking one. Oh, I love being thirsty. I mean, that was pretty funny. It was just a great promo. And then John Cena comes into the ring. And before that happens, the first match, I'm going to defer to you. What do we got?
TNA, March 15, 2010. Video intro has Daphne screaming. You can actually hear her, which is pretty cool.
Love Daphne.
A recap of RVD, who just shot a music video at Knox Pro in Burbank. And, yeah, and I'm going to represent Mach 1 because of Lacey Von Erich. This episode, Hogan's Heroes.
Why?
Hardy, Hogan, RVD, and Abyss hop out of a chameleon painted. That means it changes colors. It's not a gecko. Humvee.
Yes.
Okay. And then the promo of the year. Straight up.
Okay.
Ric Flair and AJ. Flair is bleeding as he walks into the ring. He hasn't even wrestled in a day and he's still bleeding. AJ doesn't believe in the Easter Bunny, Santa, or magical Hall of Fame rings.
Okay.
Flair hits himself in the head 3 times and just gets started on gushing blood. The guy's like a human water weenie. Remember those water weenies?
All right.
Interference by Hardy. Flair wipes his face and flicks it onto Hardy. AJ's really learning from Flair. He's getting really funny. He won't even finish a sentence now.
Okay.
And Flair tells Hardy, hey, you artist, go paint a picture and get high off the paint fumes. Hardy's new fan base is called Creatures of the Night. And Hardy also has a new scream. It sounds like an injured water buffalo. Back to you.
Wow, all that's a mouthful.
I told you, it's all promo.
It. Well, guys,
I love it.
There's no match.
Oh, there's lots of matches, but
not yet, though.
Not even close.
Wow. Well, like I said, before we got to the first commercial break, we started the match, which is John Cena versus the Big Slow. This match lasted 4.5 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Before the commercial break, a beautiful wheelbarrow faceplant by the Big Show.
Mm-hmm.
And about 3 minutes and 30 seconds in, Batista comes down. But here's what you think. You think, all right, Cena's going to win clean, right?
Right.
No, didn't happen.
Really?
No, got the beautiful choke slam in, followed up with the right hand while Barista was standing on top of the ring apron, and that's it. Lights out. 1, 2, 3. Your winner, Big Slow, after about 4.5 minutes. Like, as I said, it was a decent match. I didn't expect it to be that long. It was one of the WrestleMania, you know, recall matches that they had for the night.
Okay.
I'm impressed with Raw so far. Back to you.
Promo Foley and Bischoff. Follow Eric Bischoff on Facebook. If you don't, you're missing out on some really funny shit. He films videos himself in bars and shit.
Okay.
Eazy-E says he's going to cut Foley's hair and shave him. Quick pay-per-view plug, Motor City Machine Guns versus Generation Me, Ultimate X, because you know we love.
Right, right.
Who are those young bucks? And a promo earlier today, Jimmy Hart and the Nasty Boys attack Jesse Neal, and we get to the first match.
And what's up with your boy Carlos going to Raw? Yeah, that's right. What was there's a fat Mexican guy, about 330 pounds of glasses. What if I was shaking like this when Stone Cold was coming out? I forgot to mention that.
I have no idea
that.
What he's talking about.
If you watch the show, you'll know what I'm talking about.
You're going to love this. 6-man tag, Nasty Boys with Jimmy Hart Wrestling versus 3D and Brother Runt, a.k.a. Spike, who comes back.
Spike Dudley's back.
Right.
I love it. Okay,
get ready for the in-depth analysis. Jimmy Hart pins Bubba Ray. Interference, Jesse Neal gets the triple 3D, who was badass,
because
one of the Nasty Boys took it head first into the table. It's the nastiest 3D I've ever seen.
All right. Well, my second match of the night was Evan Just Born versus Sheamus. Happy St. Patrick's Day, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, you get thrown Sheamus because what match? I mean, he goes, hey, before I do my promo, whack! Just bust him in the head with the freaking mic, gives him the bicycle kick, the razor's edge, it's over. Then cuts a beautiful promo on Triple H. But before that, what do you got?
Backstage, Angelina Love can really cut a promo.
Okay.
She wants a beautiful person, anyone. Anyone.
All right.
A quick commercial. Who saw the Buffalo Wild Wings change of weather commercial? I have to show you this later.
Okay.
But funny, you know Buffalo Wild Wings is fun stuff.
Love Buffalo Wild Wings.
Okay, promo JB, Pac, and Hall. Hall is wearing a TNA Wolfpack sweater.
Speaking of which, WWE has just put back on sale the retro shirts for the NWO.
What a surprise.
What a fucking coincidence. Hey, let me know when you get to the part about Jeff Jarrett and Kurt Angle riding together, you know, doing house shows together, tag teaming. Yeah, let me get to that part of the show.
Interference National UI Nash says, right. If you can go up to 5 minutes with me, I'll give you 25 grand. Pulls 25 grand out and shows it to everybody. Second match. The best match I've seen so far this year. Mr. Anderson,
okay,
and Wolfie with Chelsea, and I believe she was cheerleading Melissa or something in SoCal.
Right.
Versus Angle and Pope. I mean, perfect. Simply perfect.
All right.
Great work. Not too long. All
right.
Now the post-match beatdown and pay-per-view plug was perfect by Anderson.
All right.
Don't listen to me. Watch the match.
All right. Well, back to what I was saying earlier. Did you know about this, about Kurt Angle and Jeff Jarrett?
Well, I haven't even got to Jarrett.
No, but I'm gonna tell you about the scoop here. Now,
there he is.
Yeah, well, he's coming up. Now, trip on this. Over the weekend, they had a house show, right?
For WWE?
No, for, I don't give a fuck. It's TNA. This is pretty cool. I found this out earlier today.
Okay.
They were traveling together. Isn't the wrestling business weird? Now, come on. This whole storyline 6 months ago, Kurt Angle's, Jeff Jarrett's going to leave the company, sleeping with Karen Angle. They're still basically together.
And they're traveling together?
They're traveling together, doing matches.
Now, how did you find this out?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, all right.
You gotta go to WrestlingRevolution.com. That's right. That's where you find everything.
Oh, okay. We'll have to put the link in the description box. No, you can't get all that and keep talking.
Oh, hell yeah, I can't. Because I'm all
promo GM office. Hogan and Eazy-E. A little disagreement, but a great promo.
All right.
We get to the third match, which is Angelina Love versus Daphne with the Beautiful People.
All right.
Daphne grabs a hammer out of a toolbox. Beautiful People DQ.
Okay. Well, as I was getting back to the Sheamus promo on Triple H, this was really good. He basically comes up saying, I've done a lot in the first year. You know, I was watching WWE back in Ireland, and you were the guy that, you know, I wanted to emulate and this and that. And bam, perfect. It's just a great setup. And he says he's going to go take the Triple H's throne. I actually like this. And then we go to a little promo with...
That's his son before you get a throne.
Okay, I'll give you that. But still, he's done a lot in the first year at the company. You're really missing out.
True.
You're really missing out with this guy. All right, so let's go to a promo with HBK and Stone Cold and his new little office there. Yeah.
Nice.
Now, this is cool here. Jericho comes in afterwards, but Taker... Shawn Michaels goes, so, think I can beat Undertaker? Stone Cold says, no, I think Taker's going to beat you. Right to his face.
Wow.
So what do you got?
I don't know. I mean, it's
where'd you
just,
leave off?
Here we go. In-ring promo. Hogan with a Vince Who sign as he walks in. Somebody says, Vince Who.
All right.
Sting in his stairs. He took 12 minutes to get in the ring. He started from the rafters and made his way all the way down.
You showed me
that. No commercial break, okay? When does Taker get out, you know, like glory hounded on TV? It doesn't happen. RVD from behind, interference by Eazy-E, who says, be done with the wrestling side of your life, Hogan. Be done with it.
All right. Let's go on to the third match of the night, which I had, which was K-Squared versus Maurice's Pieces in a Divas match. And of course, Maurice is the Divas Championship. This is a short match. It lasted a whole 2 minutes, but here's was the good part of the match. The whole beatdown afterwards when everybody came down. It looks like, let's see here, Lay Cool came down.
Wow.
Gail Trim, Summer's Eve.
Lay Cool.
Yeah.
Available at McDonald's for a limited time only.
I mean, it was just, it was short, but the beatdowns were cool. It was nice. It kept me entertained. But what really got me upset here is where Jerry says, I was trying to get into with Maurice coffee room. Sorry, I didn't write this shit down. I'm trying to get with Maurice in the coffee room, right?
Why are you reading it?
And then, I don't know why I'm reading it. Then she hits him in the face with a coffee mug and she goes, I got mugged. Get it? I got mugged. And you know what Cole says? I get it.